she was lonely, I was there to comfort her, and I knew she lives within my heart when she